Hey, Tusa here, and I'm bringing you another Modern Warfare 3 commentary. And I haven't commentated it in a long, long time because I was gone for a while. That's why I didn't post on Monday. And yeah, I'm probably gonna be a bit chat, not gonna be too good. So try to be nice. And well, I was on a trip to Pioneer Camp. That was like the last week of school, pretty much. Well, I still have I still have 1 day left, Friday, which is tomorrow. Because today's Thursday, and I'm commentating on Thursday. I'll probably be posting this video this Thursday. And, I don't remember this gameplay at all. Haven't played Modern Warfare 3 in forever. I think it's been like a week or two. And I've been playing lots of Battlefield. Because I love Battlefield. It's just so much fun. And this just looks so weird to me. Like, just like the yellow numbers, and it's just weird. I get really lucky with the care package, AC-130. But, on my trip, I have lots of stories. Me and my friend saw a deer, which was like 5 feet away from us, which was really, really, really cool. And then, like, we were just like staring at it, and it was staring at us. It was quite awesome. I'm pretty sure it was a doe, because it had no horns. I was really sick though when I first got back into my province. Because, I don't know, I was just really, really, really sick. And it was crap. I didn't feel good at all. And on the bus ride back, like it's a 4-hour bus ride. That was really bad, a 4-hour bus ride back. Because someone puked on our bus. It was gross. So then I had to lean out of my seat and look through the front window and concentrate not to puke after that, because that almost made me puke just by looking at it. It was so, so, so gross. And then my friends were joking that I was going to puke. I didn't find it very funny, because I was really trying hard not to after that. Now, like, we played a game there, though, but that was super, super fun. It's called Royal Roll. It's like Capture the Flag, pretty much, except in the forest. And it's insanely scary and hard. Because people like just hide in trees and hide behind rocks. Hide in the water. Because we're right beside a lake. And this one guy, he was very, very smart. He was, he took the canoe, and then he like put the canoe on the water upside down. So then there's like big air pocket in there. He stayed on the shore and he stuck his head in there. So then he would, so then he could breathe. And then he like moved across the whole lake pretty much like that. It was insane. So like that was really cool. And like no one found him, but he was on my team. I knew about it. So that was pretty insane. Like when I was, I guess there's a lag in this game right now. Wow, theater mode really messed that kill up. Holy crap, what's wrong? It's in freaking slow motion. What the heck? Does anyone else see that? Because that's just me. don't know. But I had so much fun. It was insane. Like, if you guys live in Canada, you should try. You want to pioneer camp. Unless you live somewhere better, like BC or Alberta or something cool like that, then you're pretty good. But for me, that's pretty cool. Like, because we don't live in a very interesting place. So it's nice to go somewhere new. But that's at least what I think. Well, if you guys like to travel, leave in the comments where you like to travel, unless you don't feel comfortable saying where you like to travel, or you don't like telling people where you live, because I don't particularly like telling people where I live. That's why I just say Canada, because you could live anywhere in Canada, pretty much. Because Canada's pretty big. I think it's like the second biggest country in the world. Or is it the third? I think Russia is the biggest. And then I think it's Canada, and then I think it's America? Or is it after Canada, is it Africa? I don't know. I will be making lots of commentaries again. I'm sorry I didn't post on Monday. Because Monday we left. Like, early in the morning. Like, I had to get up at, like, 6:30. Then we left at, 7. So, yeah. I couldn't post. I was going to post a video, but I had, like, no time. Yeah. I was going to talk about how, like, I missed the billionaire's challenge, I think. Like, you know, like, what's his name? Too Much Butter was talking about the Billionaire's Challenge. Like, anyone can compete and everything. But no one told me when it was, so then I can... Yeah, it was kind of bad. Because I was already on a team, but I had no idea when it was. So I missed it. Alright, guess that was it. I don't know why I had this in my file share. Went 16-3. Pretty. I guess it's already gameplay. Okay, see ya. Bye.